All right, hello everyone. My name is Katrina. Today we're going to be doing HIIT. Before we begin, please know this is being recorded and will be on the SNHU YouTube page. As well as if you are joining us live, please remain on mute that way you can hear everything I'm saying. And if you have any questions, please put them in the chat below. All right, let's get this started. All right, start out by bringing those arms front to back, opening it up nice and wide. Stretching out that chest. And big circle it back. Reach it up, rotating it all the way back. And reverse that circle, bringing it forward. All right, let's take it side to side. So reaching it up and over. Open up that side body. Stretching it open. And take it side to side, twisting through the center. Squeeze through the center. And let's take it to a high knee, marching it out, side to side. Maybe you grab a little hug to it. Lift it up nice and high. And let's take it backwards, kicking that heel up, pulling those arms in. All right, and let's take those legs out nice and wide, taking opposite hand to opposite shoe, bending into that knee, coming all the way across. Straightening out the opposite leg, getting that inner thigh stretch. And bending into both legs, tap that floor, reach it all the way up, scooping those abs in as we reach tall. Hips out at the bottom, hips in at the top. And inhaling, reach it up, exhale, bring it down. Let's take those legs from the outside in, bringing it around. As you're doing that, I'm just gonna get him out of here. Come on, Becker. He's gonna be a little loud for us today. And reverse it, brings the inside out. I'm gonna make sure you can hear me. And roll out those wrists. Take a second, rolling them side to side, all directions. And shake them out. And let's shrug those shoulders, roll them back. And all those joints ready for movement. And roll out those ankles. one side. Let's roll out the other side. All right, let's grab some water, bring it right into this workout. All right, so we have three exercises. We're gonna do 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, four rounds. So first one's gonna be jumping jacks. Second one, we're gonna go for some squats. And our third one is gonna be skaters. So we're gonna come across, little hop, switch it over. All right, starting it off with those jumping jacks, we've got 20 seconds. Guys, ready, set, let's do it, jack it out. Nice and gentle. Option here, you can tap this one out. Goal is always just to keep on moving. We've got 10 seconds here. In three, two, one, breathe. Get ready for your squat. So legs are hip distance apart. Toes are facing forward or just slightly out. Ready, set, go for it. So we're sinking down, pushing those knees out. Hips are out, chest is up. Scooping those abs in and up. 10 seconds. In three, two, one, breathe. Next is gonna be skaters. You ready? Set, start skating. Coming across, little hop, switching it over. Option here, you can walk this one out, take the hop out of it. Still sinking into that hip, still sinking down in that knee. Alternating those arms. In three, two, one, breathe. We're gonna go back to our jacks. Ready, set, get it going, jack it out. Deep breath, you got this. In three, two, one, breathe. And I apologize for all the extra burping going on. The neighbors are doing some work out front and he wants to know he's here. All right, in three, two, one, squat it out. Pushing equally into both feet. And flat feet. In three, two, one. Shake those legs out. Bring it back to our skaters. Ready, set, get after them. Sink into that hip, bend that knee. Gentle landing. In three, two, one, breathe. Two more rounds. Ready, set, get them going, jack it out. I need to get my hands and legs going the same direction. In three, two, one, breathe. Right, get ready for those squats. In three, two, one, squat it out. Deep breath, sink a little lower each squat. Three, two, one, breathe. Next is skaters. Ready, set, start skating. Chest up, hips down. In 3, 2, 1, take a deep breath and go. One more round, starting back with those jabs. Ready, set, go for it. Remember the options, just tap it out, just don't stop moving, push yourself through it. You got this. In 3, 2, 1, breathe. And next is some squats. Ready, set, go for it. Deep breaths. And in 3, 2, 1, breathe. Shake out those legs. We got some skaters. Ready, set, start skating. Keep pushing. 10 seconds, come on. In 3, 2, 1, grab some water, breathe it out. Woo! All right, up next. We're gonna do the same setup. So 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, 4 rounds. We're gonna start off with some quick feet. Second one's gonna be side to side kick. And our third one, we're actually gonna bring down to the mat with a little bit of a bird dog, opposite arm and leg. Just take a deep breath. Let's go for those quick feet. In 3, 2, 1, get them going. Quick feet, 20 seconds, you got this. Bend those knees, chest up. Go as fast as you can without running around the room. In 3, 2, 1, breathe. Woo! We're gonna go for some side to side kicks. You ready, set, start kicking. Best effort, drive with the heel, kick it out. So lift, kick, squeeze that core nice and tight, find that balance. In 3, 2, 1, bring it down to the mat for some bird dogs. Now this one's slow, it's meant to be done slow. This is your breather exercise. You ready, set, go for it. Opposite arm and leg, nice flat back. We're squeezing the glute, we're squeezing that shoulder blade. Turning the hands and knees right back underneath ourselves. In 3, 2, 1, stand it back up, going back to quick feet. Ready, set, go for it, quick feet. This is my jiggle it all out exercise. Jiggle that weekend off. In 3, 2, 1, breathe. All right, side to side kicks. In 3, 2, 1, kick it out. Now you can always add an arm if that feels right. Drive through that heel. We're kicking like you mean it. In 3, 2, 1, breathe, bring it down. Pulling through the crown of the head, belly button is in and up. In 3, 2, 1, Go for it. Find that balance. Little squeeze and return. In 3, 2, 1, get back up. Back to quick feet. Ready, set, go for it. Breathe, 10 seconds, come on. In 3, 2, 1, breathe. Going for our kick. You ready? Set, keep kicking. Woo! Straight spine, squeeze that core. In 3, 2, 1, bring it down, slowing it down. Ready, set, go for it. Deep, slow breath. In 3, 2, 1, stand it back up. We got one more round. Going back to our quick feet in 3, 2, 1, quick feet. Come on, work it out. Go, go, go. In 3, 2, 1, breathe. Right, kicking it out in 3, 2, 1, start kicking. Drive through that heel. Ten seconds. In 3, 2, 1, breathe. Bring it down to the bird dog. Ready, set, go for it. Really extend. Squeeze that core, drop the hip. In 3, 2, 1, grab some water. We are not done yet. You got this, guys. All right, next three, we're going to take them to the mat, all three. All right, so bring it down. We're going to go for some tricep dips. We're then going to go for some Russian twists. So twisting it side to side. If you've got a weight at home, you're welcome to add it. Otherwise, you can just put those hands together, squeeze it in, get a little power in the chest. Third one's going to be a reverse crunch. So you're going to lift it up, hips come up, come all the way down, tap those feet in between. All right, ready to get off with those tricep dips. Take a deep breath. 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, 4 rounds. You ready? Set. Let's do it. So hips up. Try to get those fingertips facing your glutes. Elbows go away from the body. In 3, 2, 1, breathe. Straighten up that spine, bringing the shoulders back, eyes up. We're going to lean back just a little bit. And in 3, 2, 1, start twisting. I like to push those hands together, get a little power through the chest. center. Three, two, one, breathe. Slowly roll it down to reverse crunches. You ready? Set. Go for it. Pick it up. Tap the floor. Try and get those hips up as best you can. Challenge. Kick them out. Make sure that belly button is into the spine, though. Lower abs stay on the mat. We're keeping them down. Of course not when you lift your hips. In three, two, one, breathe. Slowly rolling back up to a full sit-up for those tricep dips. Ready, set, go for it. Just think about those summer arms. Weather's getting warm. You want them nice and sculpted in those tank tops. Three, two, one, breathe. Get ready for your Russian twist. So shoulders back. Ready, set, go for it. Lean it back, straight side. Eyes at an angle or bowing with your hands. Squeeze it. Challenge, you can always bring your feet up. Just can't talk to you and do that. In three, two, one, breathe. Coming down, reverse crunches. Ready, set, go for it. Kick it up. Roll that spine out. In three, two, one, breathe. Coming back up. Two more rounds. Ready, set, get them going. Hips up. Eyes up, nice long spine. Pinch those shoulder blades together. In three, two, one, take a seat. Got two twists. Ready, set, go for it. Side to side. Long spine, really pull that body up out of your seat. Big twist all the way around. In three, two, one, breathe. Reverse crunches. Ready, set, get crunching. Tap that floor. In three, two, one, breathe. One more round. Last one, guys, keep that head in it. Ready, set, go for it. You got this. Three, two, one, breathe. Shake those arms out. Russian twist. You ready? Set. Go for it. Squeezing through belly button to the spine. Almost there. In three, two, one, breathe. Last bit of work here. Reverse crunches. Ready, set,
Pick it up.
Come on, you can do it. In 3, 2, 1, breathe. Take a full body stretch. Fingertips as far away from the toes as you can get them. Nice deep breath, blood turning the knees down. Take a second, catch your breath. And when you're ready, slowly roll yourself up to a seated position. We're going to take one arm across the chest, hug it in. Nice work today, guys. Great job. And switch arms, hug it in. Deep breath. And take that arm up and over, push the elbow back, open up your chest. Really stretch out that tricep, we just did a lot of work there. And switch arms, push that elbow back, open up the chest. And feet are out in front of you, feet are flexed. We're gonna reach up to the ceiling, take a deep breath in. Exhale, fold that body forward. Just reaching as best you can for your toes. Remember, I'm bendy, you don't have to quite get as far as I am. Keep breathing slowly. Rolling that body back up. Let's take the left leg over the right, lifting that right leg up, supporting ourselves with our hands behind us. Push your left knee away from your body. And let's switch legs, right leg over the left, lifting it up, pushing that right knee out. Deep breath. And taking that leg out, let's find a nice comfortable seat. Reaching up to the ceiling, take a deep breath in. Exhale, bring it down. One more time, inhale, reach up. Exhale, let it all go. Congratulations on getting in that Monday workout. And thank you guys so much for joining me. Hopefully you'll hop back on for Wednesday's HIIT or core or both. Otherwise, have a great rest of your week. Thank you.